teachers. I think a lot when I want to choose a topic. And at some point, I think and create a topic. And that is where this artwork begins. After that, many questions arise in the mind, how to draw and where to start. And there is somewhere a confidence in the mind that if I start, the next thing will happen automatically. And from that, a beautiful work of art is finally created.